Oh, hey!
I got some new computer parts over here, see this?
It's all same stuff, just not gonna be there anymore. Okay, what's my new stuff in here?
Okay.
Start with the motherboard.
Oh!
Maximus III Formula.
It's beautiful.
For the processor, I have,
for the RAM, I have Corsair Dominator DDR3 1600 RAM, 4 GB. Fantastic.
Now for the, okay, let's get back to the processor, Core i5-750.
2.66 GHz, overclock to
something.
Yeah. For the cooler, I got the Coollit Eco Advanced Liquid Cooling 4 CDU. I think I've heard it's better than the Corsair H50 water cooling. I think it's better, so I got it. These are my fans right here. I have one 120mm. Red LED fan, yate loon, high speed. I have two 140mm yate loon, red LED fan.
Red,
another one of those. I have a Xilence 3.5 inch drive bay, fan speed controller. Right here, glows red. This is for the illumination knob. That's gonna be pretty cool right there. And I have, three pin extensions for the fans, and then I have this. It's kind of cool actually. It's a sleeving. It has Velcro on it. So you can just open it and then just close back up. So you don't have to take off the wires and stuff. It's pretty sweet. Make it look nice. That cut is nice. Look at it. Well, that's it for now. I'm going to do a box opening in this. I have to. Okay. And we're back for the box opening of the Maximus III Formula LGA 1156 motherboard. Nice assortment. Mem perfect. Mem okay. Press it and the mem goes back to the default clock sheet. Let's open this awesome baby up. Yeah. Let's go through the accessories first. Accessory box. Nice. We got this Supreme FX sound card because the board doesn't come with one on it, so an external one. It's called blue, which is pretty sweet. I think this is a SLI or Crossfire bridge. I'm not really sure. Actually, one of those. Zip ties. USB cable for the God dang it! I don't remember. Okay, you know what? I'll tell you later. These things, you can put the connectors in there, so you tell me exactly what it is. I don't know if I'll use that. User guide. With a
guide-like information.
SAT CD in it. A bunch of things to like, label your cables. It's a cool sticker. Republic of Gamer sticker. Pretty sweet.
It is.
USB. Connector and an ESAT, I think. The backplate. And SATA connection. Now for the motherboard itself.
Yes.
Yeah, gas. Don't bother me, Alejandro. Sorry. Plastic. Not cheap. This thing is awesome, man. Oh, this is gonna be cool. My computer right here. I'm excited. It's got a 24 pin right here, and 8 pin, which I'm going to use 8, not the 4 for 4 dim slot. 6 shader connectors right there. There's 2 right there, and there's 2 right there. This thing glows red. That's in the Republic of Gamers, red. Another start button, a reset button. And that's a memo K thing. Yeah, that's the go, the memo K button. And back here is the. Oh, there it is. ROG connect. I can connect that USB cable into someone else's computer, press that, and I can overclock and make sure all the memory is fine. Make sure everything is all good. So I don't have to put everything on the computer, then be like, ah, crap. No. That's it. Now, I'll be back with some other stuff later.
We got the motherboard, the processor, and the cooler in, and all the fans. You see this right here?
What about the lighting here? Let me move it. See? The Eco? Oh, man. The processor, Core i5 under there. Got the fan, 1, 2, 3, and then the stock black one. The black one's up there. Extra. So now the fun part, cable management. Crap, okay, well, cable management time. We'll be back with that. Okay, guys, we put it all together. We didn't really do cable management on the back, but we connected everything, and we're gonna start it and make sure it works. You know, for reasons. Okay, well, this is the first boot up of the system. Top red one's not working. Didn't get a boot. Oh, there we go. Got my fan. No, I didn't get a post yet, actually. That's a bad thing. Okay. Yeah, the monitor's on. I'm not gonna post. Okay, stop it.
You guess. My friend left. It's like 1 o'clock, I think. 12:37, 1 o'clock. My computer's fixed. It was fixed yesterday. And then it worked. I don't know what was wrong with it. I changed the RAM to 1 and 2 slots. Red one, I guess. 1 and 2. I don't know why. Yeah, that's right. That's the only reason. So everything's working. It's nice. This fan is super loud, so I put it in the front. I think it's this fan. Or this one. But this is cool. It's awesome. Yeah, I'll turn it off. There's one fan there, one for me.
Here. See, so turn that one all the way down. Turn that one all the way down. It's still on. It's good. All the way down. And that one's just powered by mobo.
If I turn my head. That's what happens.
Premix, Core i5, DDR2, DDR3 at 1600. Coollit Eco, that's nice. I feel it working. GeForce, GTX 260, 350 watt professional power supply, 640 gig.
Well, that's it for now. I need a couple windows because my activation key's not working. The boxes. Yep, okay, well, I'm out.